I will make the chicken fillet, oysters, sauce guys with this, zucchini, and coriander leaves. So this is red onion, garlic. My chicken fillet, I marinated with ginger and garlic paste. Now it has the salt, Himalayan salt. So this is the soya sauce and the oyster sauce. So I have to pour into this chicken fillet. So this is the one I pour in. This one I just, and then oyster sauce, guys. This one. So this is my chicken fillet, guys, marinated with soya sauce and oyster sauce with salt. So now ready to pop it into the pan to saute. Alright. So now pour the olive oil, guys. Olive oil. So now, where is my tongs? So, put in this one, guys. Let it brownish both sides, guys. Alright? So now, guys, we need to turn upside down. Okay. It's just cooked until it brownish. So now, I think that. But to me, already well done, guys. Put it back in here. Make sure the filet is well done. Then this one, guys. So, put it back fast. Slow down the fire. And then, add in the garlic. Garlic and onion. Garlic and onion, stir it. Now you can make the fire. Just there. Saute the onion first. Saute the onion. Until the garlic turns into translucent. And the onion will be brown a bit. Then you put the zucchini, sliced zucchini. Very easy to do. So now you add in the zucchini. The zucchini. Okay. Just stir and let it cook. And then this is the remaining sauce from the marinated chicken, guys. You just pour in. There you go. Let it cook the zucchini. So now you put in this steam of the coriander, guys. Steam of the coriander. Coriander steam. This one is for my toppings. So just like that, guys. Then you squeeze little lemon juice. Lemon juice. A bit of soy sauce, because the oysters is sweet, slightly sweet. So that's it, guys. Then you put it back the chicken. Just like that. Then you pour the sauce. Let it cook like 5 minutes. Then it's done. Then you can do the plating. Okay. And one more thing, you can just add in some coarse black pepper. That's it. Easy peasy. That's it, guys. Hope you like it. And so this is all, guys. Do the plating. Fresh. So just go all in one, Anisha, guys. Vegetables with protein. Okay. Easy peasy cooking, guys. There you go. That's the one. So just sprinkle some coriander leaves. That one. So that's it, guys. That is my chicken oysters with some zucchini. That's it, guys.